there are ancestor drones which give off inversion energy and a container with unidentified arcane stored in this location. The enemy aims to artificially combine these two forces to cause an inversion overload explosion. They have also blocked off the entry path with the Order's malignant tumors. First, remove the tumor from the container to reveal the arcane stored inside. The ancestors. They will have already identified the arcane's properties. Just before the explosion happens, find the drone which matches the arcane's properties and use it as cover. That drone seems to have similar technology to your inversion reinforcement device. If you have found the drone which has the correct arcane's properties, I can adjust the output to cancel out the blast energy. Descendant, the drone has been destroyed and the inversion energy emitter has been exposed. With this much output, you can remove the malignant tumor that is blocking the door. Commander of the Order of Truth has malignant tumors throughout their body. We need the inversion energy emitter installed on the ancestor drone.